Go ahead.
I like how the talus pile just streams into the water.
Okay, keep walking. I'll catch up.
Plain of Six Glaciers trail, heading to the teahouse, and then after the teahouse, it's another kilometer and a half to Plain of Six Glaciers lookout. There's Lake Louise down there. There's Annie.
The lake would be prettier if the sun would come out.
Just be glad it isn't 85 degrees.
Doesn't stop. It's underneath those rocks. See it in the crack? Yeah, buddy.
It's right there.
That one?
One.
That's 25 acres?
It could be. Look at the overhang, the cornice.
Yeah, I guess. So it's a bit bigger than
one,
it seems.
Two, three, four, five. Lake Louise. Tea house is somewhere down there. That's where we ate lunch. It looks like rock, but it is actually glacier underneath. See the crevasses. All that is glacier. Walking on a lateral moraine. bit chilly, but not too bad. The end of the trail. That is called the Death Trap. Aptly named if you ask me. Chateau where we came from, Lake Louise.
And the teahouse.
And the teahouse is down there.
I think I see it.
Maybe you'll see it.
Zoom in on it.
I'm zoomed in as much as I can go. Crevasses fall down into them. Spot of sunshine down on the lake. That looks cool. This is the delta that comes off the glacier, which is way up there. Comes down here, braids out. Sweet mixture. So cool. Beautiful water. Oh, there's a little doggy out there. It's like Bishop. Annie's getting naked. Cold.